Hello students, today we will learn about these and those. Look at these are apples. Look at those are apples. Now, where we use these? These used for more than one person, animal, thing or place that is near us. Now, where should we use those? Those used for more than one person, animal, thing or place that is far from us. Now, look at these. These are cherries. Now, look at those. Those are cherries. Look at the next example. In first picture, you see there are two tools. How many tools? Two. More than one. And these tools are near the hand. So we use here these. These are tools. And in next picture, how many tools are there? There are more than one tool and the tools are far from the hand. So, we use those. Those are tools. So, students, now you understand where should we use these and where should we use those. These and those both used for plurals. These used for nearer objects and those used for farther objects. Thank you.